Listen.
Saved from the battlefield by a thief. What will my uncle think of Yuna?
Listen!
Lord Sakai!
Kenji, what are you doing?
You have stumbled on a perfect opportunity, my lord. Down this road lies an enemy camp, stuffed with supplies to feed, clothe, and heal dozens, hundreds, and the Mongols left! It's a ripe plum just begging for it!
What are you not telling me?
This is a simple situation. No Mongols, lots of stuff. Help ourselves, help the people.
On the slim chance some good comes of this. Lead the way.
I knew you'd understand, Lord Sakai.
How did you find this camp?
I've been following these guys for a while. They're so arrogant, they leave their camp unguarded when they go on raids.
Then who are you waiting for on the road?
Who me? Nobody. Oh, I was on my way to the camp when you happened by.
There are survivors taking refuge near the Yarikawa stronghold. They need supplies.
That's exactly the people I'm trying to help. What did I tell you? So beautiful it makes you weep.
Look around. Gather what you can. Plenty of food here. Fish, vegetables, rice, and millet. Japanese, not Mongolian.
They're learning to like our cuisine.
Kenji, there's food and medicine over here. A sake barrel. Know anything about this, Kenji?
You think I'm the only one on this island who sells sake to the Mongols?
Yes.
My lord, I'm hurt. I already checked the yurt, nothing in there.
Kenji! I'll kill you!
Who are you?
The man who's going to end Kenji's life. You left me here to die.
No, not true! I brought help! Meet Lord Sakai, also known as the Ghost.
One of you explain what's happening, now.
Kenji set me up is what's happening.
It wasn't a setup! The Mongols were supposed to pay for this stuff, only they didn't. And then they took my friend Nato here hostage.
They were supposed to pay for this?
Hear that? They're back! Please, cut me loose!
Where did you get these supplies?
We stole them from Straw Hats.
Lord Sakai, can you distract the Mongols?
So you can escape?
Not exactly. I have an idea. Trust me.
No more ideas, Kenji. Just take your friend and go.
The lock is stuck!
Hurry up! Hurry up!
Got it! Bear! Bear!
Run!
Nikon su katisha!
Enough of onzen!
Garbage person follow!
Hands off our things!
Kenji's friend, you can come out now. It's safe.
Over here! We are locked in!
Lord Sak! We thought it would be safer in here.
But then they're locked.
Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Yes, thank you!
You know what happens now.
I'm going to ride that sake barrel all the way to...
Kenji, I think he's angry.
Lord Sakai, our intention was always to gift our gains to the survivors who need it most. The camp outside the town of Yarikawa.
Gather everything you can. And when I visit that camp, I'm going to find it overflowing with food and medicine, correct?
Yes, my lord.
Yes, my lord. I told you this was a...
Fighting at Kushidera Temple. Monks are in danger.
Norio!
Lord Sakai!
My lord, look what they've done!
Kushidera Temple deserves reverence, not bloodshed.
Centuries of wisdom lie within those walls, and the Mongols were ready to torch it all to the ground.
They attacked for a reason.
The temple gives people hope. The abbot's been telling people to pray for a great storm to wash the invaders from our home. Now the abbot's missing, and the brutes stole the most sacred relic in Toyotama, a statue of Buddha carved at the temple's founding. My brother would have recovered them. He would have given these monks hope before they ran for the hills.
Then we honor his memory and restore the temple.
The Mongols stole the statue of Buddha from the main hall.
Then the abbot?
He and his closest followers fled. I'm hoping they found shelter. I'll see to the monks.
These are dark times, my lord.
It would be wise for you to seek aid from Kami. Their shrines lie beyond the Torii gates.
Sometimes I wonder if they hear our prayers.
They're always listening and watching. If you persist in your efforts, they will answer.
Thank you. I'll keep trying.
These are dark times, my lord.
It would be wise for you to seek aid from Kami. Their shrines lie beyond the Torii gates.
Sometimes I wonder if they hear our prayers.
They're always listening and watching. If you persist in your efforts, they will answer.
Thank you. I'll keep trying.
You wouldn't love.
I hope Abbot Kome is... safe.
The abbot is from Cedar Temple. Why did he come here?
To help resist the Mongols in Toyotama. But when they attacked, he escaped.
The battle was chaotic. Might be difficult to track them.
There's a farm nearby that supports the temple.
We'll start there. I'm sure we'll find Abbot Kome there.
This reminds me of another time Abbot Kome went missing. The temple was divided by a feud between our senior monks.
What were they fighting about?
I don't remember, but it seemed important at the time. The abbot disappeared for a week. We dropped everything to look for him.
What happened to him?
He hid from us on purpose, and we stopped fighting in order to find him.
He's a cunning leader.
Another time, my brother and the healer, Hochi, were fighting. The abbot started carrying a rock everywhere, arguing with it night and day. Hochi and Enjo were so embarrassed, they reconciled.
How did your brother feel about the abbot?
Enjo respected him, like a father.
If the Mongols captured the abbot, it could work out well for us. It sounds like he tricked them into giving up the invasion.
You're beginning to understand Abbot Kome. How should we deal with the Mongols?
If they see us, they could threaten hostages. I'll go in alone.
You want me to sit here while the abbot's life is in danger?
Stay focused, Norio. This is the best way to save him.
Go, before I change my mind. There's a bridge in the middle of the farm. I'll meet you there when it's safe.
you're going to be all right.
To be saved by the samurai who protected Yarikawa. I'm honored.
I owe you my life.
Go, and stay safe.
You should have taken me instead.
Looking for the abbot.
So am I.
He came with the other monks, but I didn't see him after the attack.
Of course, I wasn't there.
Help!
You'll be free soon.
We thought our farm was lost, Lord Sakai.
Did the Mongols take your key to Kosaka's armor?
No. You may have it. If more Mongols come, they'll get nothing from us.
That's the last key. The musician said the armor is atop a hill in Nakashima.
You cowards!
Everyone is safe. Still no sign of the abbot. Better meet Nuryo at the bridge.
Did you find the abbot?
Not yet, but he was here. He may still be.
Have you checked the source of the fire?
Let's go.
The poor monks. They did nothing
wrong. My lord, you're too late.
Where is the abbot?
He was hiding in that house. They burned it to the ground.
They were cut down, escaping the fire.
The abbot's not with them.
Check inside.
He's dead. They burned alive.
Mario. Is it the abbot?
The bastards love their fire, don't they?
He's not the abbot.
Just one of his followers.
Keep searching. Water barrels. Tipped over. Straw bedding. Damn.
Could the abbot have saved himself?
Protected himself with wet bedding. Escaped out the back.
Maybe he survived.
Whoever survived the fire went this way.
Then there's still hope.
Footprints are heavier, farther apart.
He was running. Mongol ahead of us.
Stay quiet.
What was he looking at?
Blood. We jumped down. Blood on the rocks. Is that a cave?
No. Is he?
I'm sorry, Norio.
Without his leadership, the monks will leave. And the temple will fall. The Mongols won.
What's that next to him?
A lotus sutra. Written in the abbot's blood. His final act.
Like a samurai's death poem.
The point of this sutra is that we can all be Buddhas. From the lowest peasant to the greatest noble.
Written with his dying breath.
Not for himself, but for those he left behind.
Show the sutra to the monks. If they see the abbot's devotion, they might stay.
And this is the sutra the abbot wrote in his own blood. A final act of devotion. A call to stand up to cruelty. A call to stay and not surrender.
We will honor the abbot's sacrifice, Norio.
We must not let Kushi Temple fall.
Enjo the Guardian saved us once. Now his brother and Lord Sakai have saved us again.
And together, we can defeat the Mongols. Now we need to find the statue of Buddha.